2020 needs better stuff, huh? We're about to go out of business. Mario! Oh, yeah? We're almost out of business, and I see you napping. You know what? I'm just taking your painting. I see you staring at it all day. So guess what? I'm taking it, because... No! Wait! So many people are distracted today. Do they realize there's a crisis? Taking Luigi's vacuum. No, wait, don't! BJ's paddle ball. Wait, stop, what are you doing? Charmander's prize collection of Pokemon cards. What? And his Pikachu plush. No, wait, stop!
That does it. I can't stand Princess Peach taking away all our stuff. We're not distracted, we're just taking a break. She doesn't realize that there's no crisis. Everybody meet around the fishbowl. That's it. She's been taking all our stuff. She took my duck picture because she thought it was too relaxing.
She took my prize collection of Pokemon cards and my Pikachu. She took my paddle ball.
She took my Poltergeist 3000 that I used to save Mario, which she really wanted badly. How dare she? I mean, look. I used it to help her out save Mario.
You helped me too?
Yes, and I helped you with Mario, of course. And now she takes it away. Nice, but one thing. We're going to go perform a heist.
A heist?
Yes, to do it, we're going to need to plan up, and I have the blueprints of this room. Don't you worry, Mario. But we'll have to put on some cool black suits.
I have some blueprints of the place.
Yes, so do I.
I have some stuff.
Like what?
Like, I have moves to use.
Okay, then you do that.
And I can just sneak around the place.
Everybody's gonna sneak around the place, Mario, but okay. Let's go get the blueprints and make a plan.
Alright, Mario, here's the plan. We're gonna start out here where the staircase is.
And I'll use my little figure.
Lego Luigi for the win!
Yes, Lego Luigi for the win. So, here we're going to... Are you scared, Luigi?
Yeah, no, I'm not scared.
I think you're kind of scared because you've never performed a heist before. Let me show you. I've performed lots of heists.
No, you haven't.
Whatever. Okay, so we're gonna put down the stairs here, but then I'm pretty much gonna watch out.
Okay, I think I got it because you're kind of weird.
Then I warn you because there's kind of a few searchlights around this area here, so we're gonna have to pass that. But then when we enter one of the other areas, we're gonna have to watch out because over here I made her a security robot.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. It was for her birthday. But I kind of went overboard on the technology, and now she's going to use it to kill us if we can.
Luigi, I hate you so much right now.
Whatever. It was for her birthday, but okay. Here's the plan. Then we sneak back there, and then in this room, we'll find all the security and stuff where you will... Well, we'll have someone go over there, and over here is where the stuff is. But there's a big maze around the area.
Now to perform the stuff. Okay, I'll be the hacker guy.
I'll be the athletic guy.
I'll be the brains.
And I'll be the guy who goes around the place. I'll be with Luigi.
Okay, Bowser Jr. Now let's suit up. Do 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 do.
All right, everybody,
We just have to wait till sundown. Alright everyone, here's our chance. It's light out. Yeah. Okay, I'll go first, and then I'll go in and get to those computers. Then I'll check it out from there. Yeah! Okay, I'm in. Luigi, tell the others the coast is clear. Alright guys, coast is clear. Let's get going.
Oh, I almost forgot to take out the Peach Android for security that Luigi gave me for my birthday. I love this. Okay, time to go to bed in the absolutely safe and intruder-free room. Must destroy intruders.
Oh. Mario, I thought you said the coast was clear.
She's my bad. I guess she must have put it out after I was gone. Okay, okay. Don't worry, I'll find a way. Okay, maybe I should distract her with noise.
Huh? Ooh. Yeah!
Okay, now it's my turn. Yeah!
Whoa, searchlights. Better watch out. Whoa, BJ, what are you doing here?
I'm here to help.
Okay then. Did you hear that? She got rid of the chute.
Great. We have to remain on a low profile now. So that's who she is.
Get down, BJ!
Whoa! Ah, you knocked my hat off!
You almost got caught! Do you want to get killed?
Uh-oh.
Do you want to get killed?
Uh-oh. Intruders.
That was just too close.
Whatever.
I despise that gift!
Okay, now.
Charmander, now it's your turn.
You rang?
Oh! You scared me.
Okay, now Charmander, you need to distract the cameraman so we can get by. Use cute charm to distract him when we walk by.
Got it.
Ooh. Oh, that's a cute Pokemon.
No, what are we supposed to do?
Stop looking at the Pokemon! It's supposed to be a job to be on the...
Sorry. It's just looking at thing on the camera. It's so cute.
Okay. Nice job. It seems like we're...
Alright, go! Okay, go! Whoa! That was just way too close.
Guys, hurry up! I'm getting tired!
BJ, can I do the honors?
Be my guest, Luigi.
Okay, let me turn off the security so we can get back our stuff in the room. The room that has our stuff in it has lots of security, so I'll need to type in the code to turn it off.
Laser beams?
There we go. Searchlights are down. Working on the security gates. There we go.
All we have to worry about is the pizza robot. But luckily, I know the code to turn it off.
What? Why isn't that working?
Oh no, I just armed an alarm.
Oh no, Mario, help me! Help me, an alarm turned on! And now, I don't know what to do! Peach set a trap! I can't seem to get it turned off. It's not gonna turn off. I can't hack anything. It's going on the controller. It has a lock on it or something. Okay, it's time to use force. Time to shut down the generator. Mario, if you're gonna shut down the generator, don't break it or you'll never be able to shut it off. Oh, you said not to break it? I already started hitting it with an axe. What? Well, I'm on the roll, so there's pretty much no point I'm not stopping. I mean, there's pretty much no point I'm stopping. Oh yeah, there we go! Oh no, help me bro, help me! Mario, help me!
I'm very disappointed in all of you. You!
Charmander, BJ, Mario, and Luigi performing a heist!
That's it. You're all in a big trouble, BJ, Luigi, and Charmander. You're in a lot of trouble, but Mario, I have something special for you.
Ooh, why are we up here?
Because I'm going to slap you.
Oh no.
Okay, you know how I'm disappointed in all of you. But then again, the security tapes of the searchlights and all that, the video cameras that you did...
We were being recorded?
Yeah, you didn't look at the security cameras, except the one Charmander was, you know, kind of occupying, but... He was occupying the guard that was using the camera, but still... When we were recording that, it was a hit, so you can all have your stuff back. Yay! Yeah! Yay!